Today we have a free-to-play game called Nosgoth. The only way to get this game is through Steam. So, for the ones that already know and have the Steam app, all you have to do is to search Nosgoth on the Steam shop, or we can visit the Nosgoth Steam website, and after that we must click here where it says play game. It's going to invoke the Steam application. If we click here where it says yes, Steam installed. For the rest of you guys that don't know or don't have Steam, keep watching this video. I'm going to explain how to download and install Steam.
Steam is an online game shop where you can buy and download PC and Mac games. You can download Steam at the official site at store.steampower.com. Once on the Steam website, you guys can click on the top side where it says install Steam. After that, you must click on the left side in this green box, install Steam now. So you can download this small file that will install Steam. I'm going to save it to the desktop. After that we have this black icon that says Steam setup. Must double click it and then we start the installation. Click next, accept, next, choose the language, next. Choose the place to install and click install, and after that run Steam. It's going to update. Must wait a little bit. Now we need to create an account. Must click on the first option, click I agree, again on the I agree. Now we must choose an account name, password, retype the password, and click next. Now we must choose an email address and confirm the email address. Click next. Now we must choose a secret question and an answer. Now we have this icon that says Steam. We must double click it to start the program.
Now with the Steam app opened, we must make sure that we have Store selected. Then in this search box we write the name of the game we want to search, in this case Nosgoth. Now we click enter. Now we must search for where it says play the game here on this green icon and click. Choose the directory where we want to install the game, then click next. Agree with the terms. Next again. Now it says allocating disk space for Nosgoth. Must wait a few seconds. And finally, we can click here where it says finish, or we can click here where it says manage downloads. I'm going to click here. And now you can see the Nosgoth is being downloaded. It's all 3.5 GB. We can pause it here and resume. And now it's a question of waiting until the download is finished. After the download is finished, and whenever we want to play Nosgoth, all you have to do is to click in this Nosgoth icon that we're going to have on the desktop to start playing the game. Have fun with Nosgoth!